What's going on, guys? KrispyFlakes here. Today I'm live on Twitch doing what would happen if Thon Maker becomes a superstar here in the NBA. And as always, you know, I always assume that the young blood is going to come on the team and just do good right away. You know, not a lot of realism to it, but more just for fun and kind of see like what happens if this team, you know, ended up drafting a superstar type caliber player in Thon Maker. Looking at the roster, we got Giannis Antetokounmpo, the Greek Freak. Oh man, point guard. He played point guard last year, guys. So the goddamn logic pans out. Okay, nobody saying nothing in the comment section below about this boy playing point guard. He played it last year. Unless y'all want fucking Della Dover, $76 million contract ass out there playing point guard, I will make the switch and we'll throw him on the bench. We got Chris Middleton, 81 overall. We got Jabari Parker, who still, in my opinion, could be a superstar in this league or maybe an all-star. And then, goddamn, I should have just thrown your ass on the bench. I'll both Thon Maker ass center, man. I don't need your bitch ass Greg Monroe. I cannot stand this man. Boy, take nothing but L's in his career. He's a stat padder, L taker, man. And then we got Thon Maker. We got Thon Maker here, guys. And, you know, looking at the stats right here, really what I do for the stats is I kind of take the C pluses, you know, when the rookie is initially made, I kind of up those stats. But we got this boy shooting out here. We got this boy playing good, man. He's from Sudan, so he's going to represent, man. And it says he's undrafted. He really was not undrafted. But hey, this is 2K16, not 2K17. It's the best we got out here, man. But yeah, Thon Maker, yo. This dude was the most intriguing prospect from this draft, okay? This boy, what I call, you know, well, I kind of feel like he might have been drafted too high. But, you know, I don't know. Like, I was thinking like maybe like later in the first round, maybe beginning of the second, because that's a lot less risk with that. But still, the Bucks got a pretty good squad anyway. Their bench a little weak. Like, I already talked about Dellavedova. The boy got a big-ass contract. Tovic. I know I mispronounced his name. I know I'm taking L's about it from the comment section. It's all good. But let's go ahead, simulate this season, see how this team does. This team's got a lot of length to it. Oh, my God. Like, Antetokounmpo is 6'11". Middleton, 6'7", at shooting guard. Jabari, 6'8". Boy, 7'1"? God damn, that boy is tall as, I don't even know what. I'm about to put the boy at center, man. Can you play center? No, he's a power forward. Okay, it's all good. Here we go. Simulate. Through date. Thon Maker, superstar on the Milwaukee Bucks. And let's talk about the Bucks here a little bit, guys. The Milwaukee Bucks last season was very disappointing. They had a lot of injuries and things like that. I think a lot of people kind of thought that Greg Monroe was going to come on that team and be savior. I said the second that man said he don't want to be a Detroit Piston, I said the goddamn second that I don't care what team he goes to, man. He goes those Bucks, he ain't going to make that team better, man. He's just not a winner, okay? I mean, he does nothing but put up numbers, man. I'm done talking about that bitch ass, though. Let's talk about Thon Maker again. So, yeah, seeing some highlight tape of him. A lot of people compare his game style sort to Kevin Durant. And that's a freaking compliment, man, okay? That's a big compliment, okay? So, but they say just the way he plays a good basketball, kind of the way he shoots, his length out there, you know, 7'1". They say that Kevin Durant's only 6'10", man. There's a picture online of Kevin Durant standing next to DeMarcus Cousins. That boy is not 6'10", guys. That boy is at least 7 foot. Or maybe DeMarcus Cousins just short as hell. He's been lying about his age. I mean, height. We got somebody out here lying about their age, don't we? I'm not going to acknowledge it. My Twitch stream, though. You know, they lie. They freaking mucking it up over there, man. If anybody caught the little birth certificate Easter egg in this video, they told me to acknowledge it, guys, live on Twitch. So, if you guys were, well, what the fuck, are we only 27-25 for though? Come on, Thon Maker, you got to channel into your inner like supervillain, man. You got to take this league by storm, okay? You know, what's that one doing in the Avengers? Ultron, okay? You was all Thon, okay? This is Age of All Thon. So you gotta come with this team, man. You gotta take out the Avengers, aka, who the hell's the Avengers of this league? Not really anybody, man. I mean, the Warriors are like a goddamn, freaking like Sith or something from Star Wars. They're freaking bad guys and stuff, so I don't even know. but I'm very curious what kind of stats Thon's gonna put up here. I did mess with the tendencies and all that stuff a bit, so we'll see how that looks. At the end of the day, just kind of a middle-of-the-road team. Really, the whole Eastern Conference must just be pure ass, because we third in the conference, and we're not even at 50 wins yet. Wow. Oh my God. God damn. 140 to 99? That boy dropped 41. He lost by 41 out here, man. 28-20. Oh my God, Celtic fans, y'all got a team out here. Really fine? 15 points, man? You only gonna shoot 9 times? What is you, man? What is you? You was a not, you're like a 95 or you gonna shoot that many times? Whatever, man. Okay, simulate through day. Finish up the season. Ugh. Oh, Thon Maker, rookie of the year! 21 points, 10 rebounds, 3 assists. The boy shot pretty good too. Okay. I'll take it. Did he make the All-NBA? Did he make All-NBA first? Wait. Did he make All-NBA second? Did he make All-NBA third? Did he make defense? Ooh, All-Defense is second team. Okay, that's pretty nice out there. I like that. I like seeing that. And of course, the All-Rookie first team, so that's good. But yeah, so let's look at the playoffs or the player stats here. Thon Maker, Lee, and Score. We already kind of looked at the stats here. You know, I kind of wanted to shoot a bit more, man. 97 overall. You know, I would expect a little bit more than 15 shots. This team has a lot of balance on it, though. I will say this team's got a lot of balance, a lot of different scorers, people that can score different ways and whatnot. You know, you got Jabari Parker out there, who's really a good season for him, man. I really do hope that Jabari Parker bounces back and has a good NBA season. Greg Monroe, your bitch ass could just get off this team. They don't even need you, man. I got John Henson. That boy better than you. Actually, yeah, I don't know. John Henson is pretty good. I think he's all right. Chris Middleton, good scoring. Teletovic, where the hell is... Okay, Giannis. You know, pretty good numbers as at the point guard, though. You know, 7.6 assists. I do like seeing that. But let's go ahead and simulate these playoffs, see how this team does. We got the Toronto Raptors. First round of the playoffs. Simulate. Current round. Come on. There we go, Thon. There we go. Oh, God. Please. Please, 2K gods. Please give me this one W against... Now it's just one W. Give me 4 Ws against the Cleveland Cavaliers. So I can continue the video. Yeah, don't take an L. Amen. Come on. Simulate. Current round. God damn it! We fucking lost in game 7! If you're gonna make me fucking lose in 4 games! Don't lead me on. You leading me on, man. Like, goddamn going to the goddamn prom or something. The hot cheerleader like, yo, Chris, you wanna go to the prom with me? And she just wants to go as friends. You leading me on just like that, man. Just make us get swept. Don't make it go 7 games. My Detroit Pistons, though, that calms me. That calms me that they made it to the Eastern Conference Finals. Let's look at these regular season stats, or these playoff stats here real quick. Thon Maker, 24 points, 8.9 rebounds, 3.2 assists. So really, these numbers are great. I really do hope that Thon Maker ends up being more reward than risk. But you never really know with players like that, man. He didn't play college, so... Depends on what kind of competition he was playing at. I'll finish up simulating the current round here. No simulate playoffs. And we have the Golden State Warriors sweeping the Cleveland Cavaliers. Thank you guys all so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed this video. And peace out, my friends.